For the T-bar row, grab the handles in the pronated grip position. When you pull through, think about pulling through with your elbows. And when you get to the top, really feel that contraction and squeeze in the mid-back. As you're giving the weight back or on the eccentric portion, keep it under control. Always keep this movement under control. Keep a slight arch in the lower back to really give you a nice squeeze when you pull through, and remain fixed in position.